Alright, so I was able to convert those files and I put them on my memory card. Go to log. And you want to make sure you're on the image side. And here are the three images I converted for myself. First image. Okay, so I guess I could just hit forward and send that in digital. I'm not sure how that works yet, but that'll be my next little test. It's the second image. And then there's my third image. A QSL card. All right, well, it works. Hopefully some of you guys could find it useful.